Hey guys, welcome back. Jeff and I are back out at the hill again today to see if we can't turn up a few more old coins, so stick around and we'll see what happens. 1242 at 2 inches, that's a wheat penny signal. And that's going to be an old key. I guess that's a key. Clock winder or something. Anyway, whatever it is, it's old. Cool. 1236 at 4 inches. Indian head, I can't really tell. Yep, that's an Indian head penny. Looks like a 1888. Best I can tell. Awesome. 'Kay, I just got the 1888 Indian head penny right there, and right next to it I've got an identical signal. So we'll live dig this one too. I imagine it'll be another Indian head. Alright, where'd it go? There it is. Yeah, I think that's definitely going to be another Indian. All right, let me see if there's any more here before I turn the camera off. The 1845 at 6 inches. Maybe we got a coin spill with a silver. Yep, 1244 at 4 inches. Yep, got a silver here. Barber or seated? Ah, we got a seated. Awesome. Don't want to rub it too much, but I can see the date. That's 1887. Just got a nice high tone right there and pulled that out. Too bad it didn't have the barrel with it. That would have been a nice one. What does that say? Hubley. Never heard of that one. .1212. That's another nickel signal. Not very deep, whatever it is. Nothing up here has been very deep. It is. It's a nickel, but it is an old one. That's a V nickel. Yeah, I can see the V on the back there. That one's crusty. I can see the date. It's 1890 something, I believe. Barely see it. Anyway, I'll get it cleaned up and put a picture up for you. .1047 at 6 inches. That's a real nice silver quarter signal. Actually, that's going to be a ring. Yeah, that's an old, really old ring there. It's a whole bunch of deer right there. Can you see them? Okay, I just got a wheat penny right there, and still a good signal there, reading in the same range, so I probably got another one here too. Well, there it is, I see it. And there's another one, a coin spill here. So yeah, two more wheats. Yeah, just a couple more wheat pennies. 11:38. It's right on the surface, whatever it is. There he is right there. Is that a token? Yeah, I believe that's going to be some kind of token. Let me get it cleaned up and I'll show you a picture of it. Thank you.